The game is Rate It or Hate It, and the rules are pretty simple. Behind this Beyblade-shaped paper is a real Beyblade. Leave a thumbs up if you like it, and leave a thumbs down if you don't. How do you feel about this Beyblade?